take a look at this. There is a ton of them. That one right there is the one I'm going for. Swordsman, why don't you pull out your gun and shoot him? Welp. This is going to be interesting. I came out here to hunt Red Fox, and now I'm going to sneak to attempt to sneak up on a group of buffalo. I'm not even equipped to hunt these guys. I don't know where. I'm gonna get up by this tree right here and see if I can get a shot. I don't want to spook them, though. There's one right next to me. I have a feeling I'm about to die. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. He's right there. Fucking joy. Oh shit. Oh, fuck me, that scared the shit out of me. Hello, hello, I'm gonna get another chance. All right. You, I'm going for you. Then I'm not gonna get near as close as I did last time. Maybe I'll just got up again. Nope. Glitched or something? Tree! Go down. Fuck. That was terrible. Only got him in the right lung. That's not bad. Flash, right lung. Flash. Flash. Yeesh. was fucking terrible. And I used all my arrows. I'm gonna stay with this herd, hang on. Spot you right now. You're gonna be right here. God damn. No fucking way. Oh. Hold up. That's her right there. But, I'm a greedy fucker. What if nobody just, like, fucking smack me in the back of the head, alright? I really wish I had a rifle for this. I don't want to risk that shot. I think she's coming right at me. No. Oof. Pretty good shot from my angle. That was a terrible shot. Even worse. I'm gonna try to pick this up a little bit. Oh, that's her right there. Stomach shot. That's what I thought. Nice though. That was not how I intended to get 12 grand, but it works. Well, I've got a funny story about boar, let me tell you. problem is, hunting buffalo in like a game is weird for me, 'cause I've never been into hunting buffalo until, video games, hunting simulators and stuff. Yeah, sure. I don't know where to shoot. Like, of course, behind the shoulder, but there's a sweet spot. If you're a hunter, you know what I'm talking about. What about you? Are you gonna line up for me? Or are you gonna sit right in front of my target? Yep. Actually, let's still make that shot. Okay, so just a little disclaimer. I've been giving this gun shit ever since they put it in my hands. So if it takes down this buffalo, I will be surprised. And I lost her. I lost her. I don't know which one she is. Down. Alright, well. From the blood splatter, it was a vital. No. Oh, yep, it is. Bison are weird. Tell male from female is pretty difficult for me because of the horns. It was a long shot. All right. Well, that is. Did they just merge with a. They merged with another herd. Hold up. I didn't lose my herd, did I? Yeah, they probably moved. Another thing that's pretty weird for me right now is I am. I'm an archery hunter. I don't use rifles. The only time I use a rifle is in video games. Trying to find words. I was trying to take shots that were much longer than I should have. And you are stuck. Well, I'm gonna put you out of your misery here, sister. This isn't the first time I've seen an animal get stuck like that on a tree before. I've got another story about that.
With that fucking sound around you, though.
I am right on top of this fucker.
Oh yeah, it's fucking creeping me out, dude. Have you ever done that in real life? Like, we're just like raped by a fucking deer, and all of a sudden you're like, okay, fuck it, I can't take this anymore. You saw that too, right? You fucking. Get it. Right there. Right there. Nah. Oh!
Oh.
That's literally like when I fucking shot my deer, dude, this year. Oh.
The way he just fucking jolted like that. Oh, damn.
Dude, that's. Jesus Christ. Hey, there's another one! There's another one! No. Now. Oh! What? He's fucking lagged.
You mean to tell me that got her?
Oh, spinal shot, nice.
Oh, it is a red deer. Okay. I thought it was a roe deer. I was like, what the fuck is a roe deer?
Oh shit.
Gotta be fucking kidding
Oh
me.
shit, what the
And you know, I didn't want to get a compound.
No, oh my God.
I need a picture of you.
It's a fucking huge deer.
And now, buddy, you're mine.
Shoot him again.
Yeah, he didn't go far. I'm trying to conserve ammo.
Yeah. Ooh.
That was not a long shot, dude. He's right over this hill. Dude! Told square. Get a picture.
Fucking scared the shit out of me.
Now kill him. One shot's good.
Where'd he go?
He went off to the right.
Use your flashlight.
That's him. God damn, he is a resilient son of a bitch.
Shoot him again?
Yeah, hit him again. Fuck.
And what the hell is he doing? Oh my
There's
God, there's
another
another one. Do
one.
you see that?
Yeah.
And I'm waiting for my heart rate. Oh God. The fuck?
They're
He's just.
glitched. Press triangle. You gotta make this next shot kill him. And then go get a picture of that one up there. He's glitched, yeah.
Hang on.
There you go.
Oh.
Now your first kill.
Oh yeah, it was. See the middle shot. That was the one that we fucking
All right,
lost.
hit accept.
Okay, ready? I'll make this shot count.
Game is so broken. Oh!
What?
Kick the shit out of you.
He fucking kicked me?
Yeah.
I didn't know they could kick you.
Left lung. Oh, fuck. She got loose. I guess right lung, and if that second shot connected, it's a spine shot, so she's not going far. There she is. That's a male over there. Was right on the first shot, dead wrong on the last one. I am out of the wind now. This entire time, I have not seen one red fox. I'm still hunting red fox. Like, okay, in real life, I have been hunting red fox for 3 hours. I have yet to see one. What are you? Holy m— gonna put this baby through her paces. Go for the spine. Oh, got some power to it. Oh shit. I think that's— fucking, I'll have two blood trails going. Come on, calm down. Calm down. Hit him. Oh. Why did I do that? Let's hope that fallow deer dropped pretty quick. And then I'll cut back and head after them. Yep. Sweet. Like in the 270. Hey, I unlocked a first aid kit. Yeet. Haven't had need for a first aid kit though. Damn! I gotta know where I hit this one. Oh. That was a headshot? Fuck. Not bad. Right, I gotta get going north. I think I've taken enough buffalo today.